If it hadn't been for OJ, I could have been in quarantine now, out of action for 40 days.
OK, Boomer.